This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The San Remo Conference was an international meeting of the post-World War I Allied Supreme Council, held at Villa Devachan in Sanremo, Italy, from 19 to 26 April 1920. It was attended by the four principal Allied powers of World War I who were represented by the Prime Ministers of Britain David Lloyd George, France Alexander Millerand and Italy Francesco Nitti and by Japan's Ambassador K. Matsui. Resolutions passed at this conference determined the allocation of Class A League of Nations mandates for administration of the partitioning of the Ottoman Empire territories in the Middle East. The precise boundaries of all territories were left unspecified, to be determined by the principal Allied powers, and were not finalized until 4 years later. The conference decisions were embodied in the Treaty of Sèvres Section 7, Art 94-97. As Turkey rejected this treaty, the conference's decisions with regard to the Palestine mandate were finally confirmed by the Council of the League of Nations on 24 July 1922. Contents 1. Background 2. History 3. Resolutions 4. Anniversary celebrations 5. Text of Resolution 6. See also 7. References 8. Further reading 9. External links. Background. During the meetings of the Council of Four in 1919, British Prime Minister Lloyd George stated that the McMahon-Hussein correspondence was the basis for the Sykes-Picot Agreement, which proposed an independent Arab state or confederation of states. In July 1919, the Parliament of Greater Syria had refused to acknowledge any right claimed by the French government to any part of Syrian territory. On 30 September 1918, supporters of the Arab revolt in Damascus declared a government loyal to Sharif Hussein, who had been declared King of the Arabs by religious leaders and other notables in Mecca on 6 January 1920. The then Prince Faisal initialed an agreement with French Prime Minister Georges Clemenceau, which acknowledged the right of the Syrians to unite to govern themselves as an independent nation. A pan-Syrian Congress, meeting in Damascus, had declared an independent state of Syria on 8 March 1920. The new state included Syria, Palestine, Lebanon and portions of northern Mesopotamia, which had been set aside under the Sykes-Picot Agreement for an independent Arab state or confederation of states. Faisal was declared the head of state at the same time Prince Zayd, Faisal's brother, was declared regent of Mesopotamia. History. The San Remo Conference was hastily convened. It was attended by the prime ministers of Great Britain, France, and Italy, and representatives of Japan, Greece, and Belgium. Several issues were addressed: a peace treaty with Turkey, League of Nation mandates in the Middle East, Germany's obligations under the Versailles Peace Treaty of 1919, and the Allies' position on Soviet Russia. Great Britain and France agreed to recognize the provisional independence of Syria and Mesopotamia, while claiming mandates for their administration. Palestine was composed of the Ottoman administrative districts of southern Syria under international law. Premature recognition of its independence would be a gross affront to the government of the newly declared parent state. It could have been construed as a belligerent act of intervention without any League of Nations sanction for France. The San Remo decision meant that most of its claims in Syria were internationally recognized, and relations with Faisal were now subject to French military and economic considerations. The ability of Great Britain to limit French action was also significantly diminished. France issued an ultimatum and intervened militarily at the Battle of Maysalon in June 1920, deposing the Arab government and removing King Faisal from Damascus in August 1920. In 1920, Great Britain appointed Herbert Samuel, 1st Viscount Samuel, as High Commissioner and established a mandatory government in Palestine that remained in power until 1948. Article 22 of the Covenant was written 2 months before the signing of the peace treaty. It was not known at that time to which territory paragraphs 4, 5 and 6 would relate. The territories which came under the regime set up by this article were 3 former parts of the Ottoman Empire and 7 former overseas possessions of Germany referred to in Part 4, Section I, of the Treaty of Peace. Those 10 territorial areas were originally administered under 15 mandates resolutions. The decisions of the San Remo Conference confirmed the mandate allocations of the First Conference of London February 1920. The San Remo Resolution adopted on 25 April 1920 incorporated the Balfour Declaration of 1917. It and Article 22 of the Covenant of the League of Nations were the basic documents upon which the British mandate for Palestine was constructed. Under the Balfour Declaration, the British government had undertaken to favour the establishment of a Jewish national home in Palestine without prejudice to the civil and Religious rights of existing non-Jewish communities in Palestine or the rights and political status enjoyed by Jews in any other country. Britain received the mandate for Palestine and Iraq. France gained control of Syria, including present-day Lebanon under the agreement. Great Britain granted France a 25% share of the oil production from Mosul, with the remainder going to Great Britain, and France undertook to deliver oil to the Mediterranean. The draft peace agreement with Turkey signed at the conference became the basis for the 1922 Treaty of Sèvres. Germany was called upon to carry out its military and reparation obligations under the Versailles Treaty, and a resolution was adopted in favor of restoring trade with Russia, asserting that not all parts of the Middle East were ready for full independence. Mandates were established for the government of three territories, Syria and Lebanon, Mesopotamia, Iraq and Palestine in each case. One of the Allied powers was assigned to implement the mandate until the territories in question could stand alone. Anniversary celebrations. Zionist Rejoicings. British mandate for Palestine welcomed. The Times, Monday, April 26, 1920. Following conclusion of the conference in 2010, a panel discussion was held in San Remo on the subject of the conference's legal significance for the status of Israel and Jerusalem under international law. Panel participants included Deputy Speaker of the Knesset M.K. Danny Dannon, Italian MP Fiamma Nierenstein, and lawyer Jacques Gaudier of Toronto. At the 90th anniversary celebrations, Gaudier stated that the Jewish claim submitted to the world powers at San Remo was to be recognized as a people under the law of nations, to have the Jewish historical connection to what was then known as Palestine recognized, and to be granted the right to reconstitute Jewish historical rights in Palestine. While the Arabs also had claims on Ottoman territory, they were not specific to Palestine or Jerusalem. Text of resolution. San Remo resolution, April 25, 1920. It was agreed, to accept the terms of the mandate's article as given below with reference to Palestine, on the understanding that there was inserted in the process verbal an undertaking by the mandatory power that this would not involve the surrender of the rights hitherto enjoyed by the non-Jewish communities in Palestine, this undertaking not to refer to the question of the religious protectorate of France, which had been settled earlier in the previous afternoon by the undertaking given by the French government that they recognized this protectorate as being at an end. B. That the terms of the mandate's article should be as follows: the high contracting parties agree that Syria and Mesopotamia shall, in accordance with the fourth paragraph of Article 22, Part 1 Covenant of the League of Nations, be provisionally recognized as independent states, subject to the rendering of administrative advice and assistance by a mandatory until such time as they are able to stand alone. The boundaries of the said states will be determined, and the selection of the mandatories made, by the principal Allied powers the high contracting parties agree to entrust, by application of the provisions of Article 22, the administration of Palestine, within such boundaries as may be determined by the principal Allied powers, to a mandatory, to be selected by the said powers. The mandatory will be responsible for putting into effect the declaration originally made on November 8, 1917, by the British government, and adopted by the other Allied powers, in favor of the establishment in Palestine of a national home for the Jewish people, it being clearly understood that nothing shall be done which may prejudice the civil and religious rights of existing non-Jewish communities in Palestine, or the rights and political status enjoyed by Jews in any other country. La puissance mandataire s'engage à nommer dans le plus bref délai une commission spéciale pour étudier toute question et toute réclamation concernant les différentes communautés religieuses et en établir le règlement il sera tenu compte dans la composition de cette commission des intérêts religieux en jeu. Le président de la commission sera nommé par la Conseil de la Société des Nations. The mandatory undertakes to appoint in the shortest time a special commission to study any subject and any queries concerning the different religious communities and regulations. The composition of this commission will reflect the religious interests at stake. The president of the commission will be appointed by the Council of the League of Nations. The terms of the mandates in respect of the above territories will be formulated by the principal Allied powers and submitted to the Council of the League of Nations for approval. Turkey hereby undertakes, in accordance with the provisions of Article 132 of the Treaty of Sèvres, to accept any decisions which may be taken in this connection. See les mandataires choisis par les principales puissances alliées sont, la France pour la Syrie, et la Grande-Bretagne pour la Mesopotamie, et la Palestine. The officers chosen by the principal Allied powers are, France for Syria and Great Britain for Mesopotamia and Palestine. In reference to the above decision, the Supreme Council took note of the following reservation of the Italian delegation, La Delegazione Italiana, and consideration dei grandi interessi economici che l'Italia and tant che puissance esclusivamente mediterranean possede and AC minor, reserve sun approbation a la presente resolution, jusquau regolamento dei interessi italiens and Turchi. The Italian delegation, in view of the great economic interests that Italy, as an exclusively Mediterranean power, possesses in Asia Minor, withholds its approval of this resolution until Italian interests in Turkey and Asia shall have been settled. See also United Nations Portal Zionism History of Israel References. Carat The Council of Four, Minutes of Meetings March 20 to May 24, 1919, pages 1 through 8. Carat King Hussein and the Kingdom of Hejaz, Randall Baker, Oleander Press, 1979, ISBN 0-900891-48-3, page 161. Carat Jordan, Living in the Crossfire, Alan George, Zed Books, 2005, ISBN 1-84277-471-9, page 6. Carat Britain, The Hashemites and Arab Rule, 1920-1925, by Timothy J. Paris, Routledge, 2003, ISBN 0-7146-5451-5, page 69. Carat King's Complete History of the World War, William C. King, The History Associates, 1922, page 665. Carat Britannica Online, San Remo Conference, retrieved 18 May 2013. Carat Historical Dictionary of European Imperialism, eds James Stuart Olson, Robert Shadle. Carat International Law, Papers of Hirsch Lauterpacht, edited by Elihu Lauterpacht, CUP Archive, 1970, ISBN 0-521-21207-3, page 116. And Statehood and the Law of Self-Determination, D. Rake, Martinus Nijhoff Publishers, 2002, ISBN 90-411-1890-X, page 95. Carat France in Syria, The Abolition of the Sharifian Government, April to July 1920. Carat Herbert Samuel and the Palestine Problem. Carat FRUS, The Paris Peace Conference, 1919, Volume 12. Treaty of Versailles, Annotations of the Text. Carat The Journal of International Relations, Volume 11, 1921, p. 329. Carat Historical Dictionary of European Imperialism, eds James Stuart Olson, Robert Shadle. Carat 90 Years After San Remo, M. K. Dannon vows to raise awareness of Israel's rights under international law, Jerusalem Post. Carat Forget Politics, Who Has Legal Right to Jerusalem? Jerusalem Post. Carat San Remo Resolution, Palestine Mandate 1920, Mideastweb. Further reading. Frumkin, David, 1989, A Peace to End All Peace. New York, Henry Holt. League of Nations Covenant of the League of Nations Members Organization. Minority Treaties. Little Treaty of Versailles Mandates. Treaty of Versailles War Guilt. Reparations. Role in the Weimar Republic's Hyperinflation. Das Plan. Young Plan. Lausanne Conference. Locarno Strisa Front. Possible Cause of the Second World War. International Opium Convention. Subsequent Treaties. Treaty of Saint-Germain and Lay. Treaty of Neuilly-sur-Seine. Treaty of Trianon. Treaty of Sèvres. Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire. Conference of London 1920. San Remo Conference. Turkish National Movement. Turkish War of Independence. Treaty of Lausanne. Other American Commission to Negotiate Peace. Commission of Responsibilities. The Inquiry Related. A Peace Conference at the Quai d'Orsay. The Signing of Peace in the Hall of Mirrors. V.E. Key Documents of Mandatory Palestine. 1910's Damascus Protocol. The Future of Palestine. McMahon Hussein Correspondence. Sykes-Pickett Agreement. Balfour Declaration. Declaration to the Seven Anglo-French Declaration. Faisal Wiseman Agreement. King Crane Commission Report. 1920's San Remo Resolution. Palin Commission Report. Paulette Newcomb Agreement. Haycraft Commission Report. Churchill White Paper. League of Nations Mandate. Palestinian Citizenship Order. 1930s Shaw Commission Report. Hope Simpson Report. Passfield White Paper. MacDonald Letter. Peel Commission Report. Woodhead Commission Report. White Paper of 1939-1940s Biltmore Program. Anglo-American Committee of Inquiry Report. Survey of Palestine. Statement of Information Relating to Acts of Violence. United Nations Partition Plan for Palestine. American Trusteeship Proposal for Palestine-Israeli Declaration of Independence. History Timeline. Aftermath. VE Diplomacy and Peace Proposals in the Arab-Israeli Conflict to 1948-1914. 1948. 1994.